On ZUI 17, ZUX OS, both the global ROM and the Chinese domestic ROM, you can delete or restore apps that aren't needed on the tablet. To connect your PC and tablet, you'll need a data cable. As shown in the photo in the video, please check if your cable has the corresponding shape. Regardless of the color, do not plug it into the front of the PC, but instead plug it into the back and connect it to the tablet. After unlocking the tablet, pull down the top bar. If you do not see a USB message, then the cable is likely faulty, so please replace it with another cable. Tap the USB message. If it's currently set to the file transfer mode, please kindly set it to the no data transfer mode, which is the appropriate setting. Scroll all the way down on the left-hand side of the menu. Tap on device information. Scroll down the right menu, quickly and repeatedly tap the software version, approximately 15 times with two fingers, then tap General Settings located in the left-hand menu. Subsequently, scroll all the way down the right-hand menu, and finally tap Developer Options. Slowly scroll down the screen and enable your USB debugging feature. The setup on the tablet is now complete. Let's move to the PC. Please click the download link, which is conveniently located in the pinned comment of this video. Then, proceed to download the compressed file. Click the downloaded compressed file, then right-click with your mouse. Next, click Extract to H, Extract here, to decompress the contents. If the extraction process works exactly as shown in the video, please do follow along. Then, click on the compressed file. Right-click. Click the Rename button located at the bottom. With the blue text carefully selected, right-click your mouse and then choose the Copy option. Right-click with your mouse and select New Folder. With the blue text carefully selected, you should then right-click and select the Paste option. If the name of the file has changed, simply click on the file itself. While holding down the mouse button, drag and move the file into the newly created folder. Subscribing and liking helps shorten the program development time. Once everything is done, click the folder. Right-click the desired item and then carefully select the Cut option. Next, click on Local Disk C, which is clearly visible on the left-hand side. To complete this action, press the Ctrl plus V keys on your keyboard, or alternatively, right-click and choose the Paste option. The folder has now been successfully moved to its new location. Double-click the newly created folder, then double-click the Start program to run it and begin the process. If the program has already started, please enter the number 1 and then proceed to press the Enter key. After carefully reviewing all of the above information, if you fully agree with the terms, please type Yes. If, however, you do not agree with the terms, please type No and then press the Enter key. On the tablet screen, please tap the small square box on the left side, set it to be checked, and then proceed to press the Allow button located at the bottom right corner of the display. Additionally, for those whose devices are not recognized, please read the instructions and please carefully follow them. We would greatly appreciate your cooperation. Please press Enter to check the connection again. To continue, please enter the number 5 and then press the Enter key. Subscribing and liking this video really helps to significantly shorten the program development time. Please enter the number 2 and then press the Enter key. The tablet will reboot. Please do not touch the PC or the tablet. If you touch them, the process will not proceed, so please keep this in mind. After carefully checking which specific ROM the currently connected tablet is currently using, you can then move to the page of your choice and precisely select which particular apps to permanently delete or completely restore. In this video demonstration, we will specifically delete and then restore the update app. First, let's try deleting the app. Enter 1 and press Enter. If the screen has changed, enter 2 and press Enter. Thank you for supporting the development of this program. Through membership and super thanks, the updated application has been successfully and completely removed from the system. Now, let's try the process of restoring the previously removed application. Please enter the number 1 and then press the Enter key. If the screen display has indeed changed, then you should enter the number 1 again and subsequently press the Enter key. The update app has been restored. You can proceed with other apps besides the update app at your own discretion. After using the program, please make sure to promptly reboot your tablet. Thank you very much for watching and for your continued interest. Subscribing and liking helps shorten the program development time.